just keep looking. How many more shifts am I gonna be stuck guarding civilians? I should be in the field.
Learned it from watching you, pups.
Roger. We're good. I haven't heard anything from the long gunner, so I figure he's clear too.
I'm almost impressed, rookie.
In the ghosts, you try to win the fight fast.
my sector.
Yeah, I'm clear over here, too. Say, you ever get your lung checked out by your medic? The sniper said he had something similar where it's not
somewhere. We're not gonna find a damn thing out here.
Not one that.
How many more shifts am I gonna be stuck guarding civilians? I should be in the field.
Like a whisper over here.
I got nothing over here.
So, not for nothing, I'm wondering if we aren't going about this all wrong. We got a highly trained sniper here, right? That guy ought to be out there sneaking around, reporting on stuff, so I can stay in my bunk.
Rainbow, close ranks.
Nothing to report here.
Copy that. Same over here.
Are we gonna change up rotation soon?
Ready to fire.
Is that someone there?
It's weird.
I'm gonna check that out.
We need to move if we're gonna get to safety.
You got anything? I got nothing.
We still got the prisoners under control. Nothing's changed.
Six
combat tours in the Middle East. Got medals for bravery under fire.
Yep, you got them.
I have to get out of here. Please, you have to help me.
Get yourself together. Let's get going.
We all got our stories, bro. Keep that shit to yourself.
Fuck, that's a good one.
I'm here to get you out. Let's move. Follow me.
Take a ride. I'll find my own.
No. Nomad, thank God for you. People need to know that no one gets left behind.
Your safety is everything.
I'll let you know when we need you again.
Thanks. Much obliged.
Nomad, good to see you.
What do we got?
Sentinel convoy. We need to lay in an ambush.
All right, I'm with you 100%. Thanks. See you around.
Today, Nomad fights with us. Everyone in position.
Nomad, this is Bowman. Been a long time. You probably weren't expecting to go back to Aurora so soon. Let me set the scene. The U.S. Army never landed. Ships have been deployed to blockade the archipelago's perimeter. Every major nation is represented, with fingers on the trigger for whoever dares to claim control over Aurora's technological resources. Sounds like a grand old tropical paradise, doesn't it? The CIA's been covertly working with the outcasts and their leader Haruhi Ito to declare Aurora a free and autonomous nation. Our solution? We send the Ghost to deal with the inevitable Sentinel resistance that'll arise while leaving no trace of our involvement. You, old friend, will help the outcasts win their independence. Feel fancy yet? We do this right, and maybe we won't have another motherfucking shitshow like Bolivia. Clearing up all that shaved a decade off my already charmed existence. I don't care for a repeat. Operation Motherland will begin the moment you meet up with Ito at the outcast camp. Good luck. Win Aurora her future. And try not to get killed.
Bowman, it's Nomad. Got in. Surprisingly, you missed this place. Over.
It's great to be working with you again, Nomad. Good times. New day, same old shit. Stay undetected while you make your way to Ito and the Outcasts. Liberation should be easy with Sentinel and the Wolves leaderless and exhausted. The good news is, building an independent Aurora will be a breeze now that all parties have given the green light, including Skell's blessing. The only condition Ito gave to the CIA was that you be involved with the transition. Be discreet. U.S. forces cannot be seen on Aroan soil.
Great to be back in action, Bowman. The Outcast main base is nearby.
Do a recon before heading to the base. There's an observation point just in front of you. That way you can better plan your approach.
Observation point. The Outcast camp's been attacked. A lot of dead. The place is still crawling with enemies.
Fucking Sentinel. Continue the recon without leaving the observation point. You can't reveal your presence. We need to find Ito.
Center of the fight.
They must have come to capture Ito.
That's a Bodark uniform. I thought Bukharov was the last of them.
Interesting. Russia must have gathered rogue Bodarks for Black Ops. This situation's new and dangerous.
Soldiers near invisible. Last time I saw this was in Bolivia.
They're a real complication. But you should be able to see them using thermal vision.
Dead outcasts. This was a cruel attack with a lot of casualties.
Did you find Ito?
She's not here. If they got her or too many outcasts die, conquest will be impossible.
It's looking more and more like Operation Motherland is compromised.
I gotta find Ito. Can't let her down.
Fine, but if Ito is dead, you have to escape Aurora before it falls.
And if she's alive?
We'll have to wait and see. First, secure the outcast camp. It's the only way to find intel on what happened to Ito.
Copy. Nomad out. Put my night goggles on.
The wolves have skills,
right. But I position like any of them.
That's obvious.
Sit here, boss.
Down.
Well done.
Nice job.
I'll show you the area.
Now we have an advantage over him.
Will the traitors? Russia is blind.
On the target.
I don't know. Maybe yet.
Got him. They're down.
Rock and roll.
Agreed.
Come here, too.
That's it.
Putting on night vision.
Moving to position. Prepared to fire.
Clear. They're gone.
That was the last of them. Bowman, this is Nomad. The Outcast camp is secure. No trace of Ito, dead or alive.
We'll proceed with caution, but if Ito is dead, the only option will be for us to retreat. Your main objective is to conquer the region and save Ito. Start striking at the boat arcs you find. It's clear that they've invaded the island, and they are our most pressing obstacles. There are several destabilization missions to support the primary objective. You can attack and destroy some boat arc VHC to reduce the boat arc's drone presence in the region. There's also a prison where captured outcasts have been gathered. If you free them, you might get intel on Ito, and simultaneously have possible reinforcements when the time comes to claim the region. Besides, the Bodarks unsurprisingly control the parliament. Securing the Bodark checkpoint adjacent to it should encourage the outcasts to unite once and for all and push them to fight.
I'm on it. Nomad out. Thank you.
Roger that. Moving now.
Maneuvering now, boss.
Roger. Got the sniper. Let me get a clean shot.
Got that sniper.
On your go, Ghost Lead.
Shooting.
Nicely done.
Let me see what we're up against.
These results help.
I'll go investigate.
Nothing else to do. I'm with you.
Damn.
Boys, I think we got hostiles in the...
Thank you.
to the target. Ready, ghost lead. Moving to position. Prepared to fire.